if I would have told you, you know, 5 years ago that you'd be sitting at the NBA Combine right now as a projected lottery pick, what would you have said?
Yeah, man, I would have laughed at you. This really is like a dream come true.
With the 11th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Charlotte Hornets select...
And then James Bouknight, I mean, he's helped himself as much as any other prospect throughout this pre-draft process.
James Bouknight from the University